Good day, everyone. We are the group 6 and our topic is all about Scrabble.
Objectives is define Scrabble, play Scrabble appropriately, appreciate the advantages of playing Scrabble. What is Scrabble? Scrabble is a board game where you see letter styles to make words or struggle to get somewhere or to get something. It is the ultimate crossword game in which every letter counts. Grab your friends and take turns forming words on the board. After playing your turn, count the value of all the letters and every new word that you formed. Don't forget the bonus points for placing letters and premium squares. History of Scrabble. Originally called Crisscross, the game which was based on a crossword puzzle and anagrams, was developed by Alfred M. Bott, an architect, in 1931. It was redesigned, renamed as Scrabble, and marketed by James Renault in 1948. It was first sold in Great Britain in 1954.
Materials in Scrabble. First, Scrabble board. A Scrabble game board is made of up cells in a square grid. The Scrabble board is 15 cells wide by 15 cells high. The Scrabble tiles fit within these cells, one to a cell. Second, racks. This is where chosen letters are placed and where words are formed before entering it to the board. Third is Scrabble tiles. Scrabble is played with exactly 100 tiles. 98 of these tiles contain letters on them, while there are two blank tiles.
Scrabble rules. Number 1. You are to make a word using your tiles. The longer the word, the better. Try to make words longer than 3 letters unless you can get lots, 10 or more, of points for a short word. Number 2. You must use tiles already on the board as part of the word you spell. You can just start a new word anywhere you want. Number 3. Words may only go from top to bottom or from left to right. Number 4. Any tile touching another tile must spell a real word. Expect tiles that only touch corner tips, they don't count. Number 5. You may only spell English words. Number 6. You may not use abbreviations, acronyms, proper nouns, or inappropriate words. Number 7. If you have all consonant of all vowels, you may trade your tiles from the bag and then take your turn. Number 8. If you think you can't make a word, trade however many tiles you want with the bag, then skip your turn. Try not to trade your tiles.
Rule number 9. You may not trade tiles with other players. Number 10. You may not show other players your tiles or ask them for help. Number 11. Count the points on the tiles of the word you spell, doubling or tripling letters or word as needed. This is your score. Number 12. After you announce your score, as long as no one challenge, takes enough tiles from the bag so you have 7 tiles on your rack. You only get to count the double, triple letters, word score if you put the tiles over that space. If someone else plays the tiles there, and you use that tiles as part of your words, you don't not get to double or triple anything.
Scoring. Scrabble is scored by adding the numbers of each letter tile together within the words that is formed on a player's turn, which include letters that were played from the player's rack and letters already on the board. The blank tiles act as a wild card, allowing the player to choose any letter in the alphabet, but not adding anything to the score of the word. This may sound simple, but once you add the special square that double or triple the score for a character or word and be combined with each other, scoring Scrabble can get a little tricky.